Hello students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from Elgin Public School and this is school situated in Gola Bazar. Today our topic is multiplication by a 3-digit number, and we have to also learn how we can multiply a number by a 3-digit number ending with 2 zeros. Then you have to follow these steps. What are these steps? Your topic is multiplication, multiplying by a 3-digit number, multiplying by a 3-digit number, multiplying by a 3-digit number ending with zeros, ending with zeros. Okay, we have to ending with zeros. Okay, multiplying by to 3-digit number ending with two zeros, you can say. Okay, then to multiply a number by a 3-digit number ending with 2 zeros, follow this step. In step first, you have to write 0 in both the walls. Write zero in both the ones and tens place. Okay, and now in step two, you have to multiply it. Then multiply by the digit. Multiply by the digit in the hundred place. What you are going to say? Now see with an example. There is an example that is 23 multiplied by 100. Okay, so firstly we have to multiply. Write 0 in both the ones and tens places. The zeros are there on ones and tens digit, there are zeros. Okay, and now multiply the number by the digit in the hundred place. Okay, so we have to multiply vertically. That is 1 3 is 3 and 1 2 is 2. Okay, and now we have to place 2 zeros. Okay, now the next example is 45. The next example is 45 multiplied 200. Firstly, we have to write 0 in both the ones and tens place, and after that multiply the number by the digit in the hundred place. That is, on hundred place there is 2, so we have to multiply 2 from 5. 2 5s are 10, 0, 1 carry, 2 4s are 8, 8 and 1 9, that is 9, and there are 2 0, so we have to place 2 zeros. Okay, so the answer is 9000. Okay, in other words, here is an example. You can see here that there is an example, 45 multiplied 200. Okay, we have multiplied here, and now we have to learn how we can multiply 3-digit number by a 2 zeros number. That is 201 201 multiplied by 400. How we can solve it? Firstly, we can write it 201 multiply 4 multiply 100. Because for 400, we can write it 4 multiply 100, that is 400. Okay, and you know that write 0 in the both, write 0 in both the ones and tens place, and then multiply the number on the hundreds digit in the hundred place, that is 4. So we have to multiply 201 by 4. Then 4 ones are 4, and 4 zeros are 0, and 4 twos are 8, and there are 2 zeros. So we have to place here 2 zeros. Okay, and now the next example that is given here, 916 multiplying 300. 916 multiplying 300. We can write it 916 multiply 3 multiply 100. And now write 0 in both the ones and tens place, and then multiply by the digit, and then multiply by the digit in the hundreds place. Okay, so we have to multiply the digit in the hundred place, that is 3 6 are 18, 1 carry, and 3 1 is 3, 3 and 1 4, and 3 9 is 27, that is 2748, and there are 2 zeros, so we have to place 2 zeros here. Next example, that is 342 multiplied by 100. That is, firstly we have to write 0 in both the ones and tens place, and so we have to write 0 in both ones and tens place, and after that multiply the number by digit in the hundred place. 1 2 is a 2, 1 4 is a 4, 1 3 is a 3. The answer is 34,200. Okay, I hope that you getting it. Let's see, there is an example. What is it? That is 405 multiplied by 190. So let's solve it. That is, we can write it 405 multiplied by 190. And you know that 190 can be written as 100 plus 90. Okay, 190 can be written as 100 plus 90. And you know that there are 9 tens. There are 9 tens. So we have to multiply this digit, this number, by the tens. Okay, multiply the tens. That is 9 5s are 45, 4 carry, 9 zeros are 0, 4, and 9 4s are 36. And there is, we multiplying by 10, so we have to place here 1 0. Okay, so that is 405 multiplied by 9 tens, that is 90. And now we have to multiply 405, and now multiply 405 by 100. And now you have to write 2 zeros on right. You have to write 0 in the ones and tens place, that is on ones and tens place there will be 0. And now multiply the number by the digit in the hundred place. So that is 1 5s are 5, 1 zeros are 0, and 1 4s are 4. And now add the product 0, 5, 4, 5, 9, 6, 3, 4, 7. The answer is 76,950. And also in 190, there is 0 in the ones place. So you can skip 405 multiply 0. Okay, so you can skip 405 multiplied by 0 ones. Okay, and now listen, that is exercise 3.4. Come on, exercise 3.4. Exercise 3.4. Now we have to solve questions of exercise 3.4. That is find a product. Find a product. You know that how you can multiply the numbers by the 2-digit number ending with 2 zeros. So let's start. First question is 223 multiplied by 200. First question is 223 multiplied by 200. You know that firstly you have to write 0 in the both 1s and 10s place. And after that, then multiply the number by the 100 digit. Okay, 100 place. Then multiply the number by the digit in the 100 place. Okay, firstly, you have to write 0 in both the 1s and 10s place. So your answer there will be 0 on both the 1s and 10s place. And then multiply the number by the digit in the 100 place. That is 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4, and 2 2s are 4. That is 44,600. Now come on next question, that is second question. 216 multiplied 400. 216 multiplied 400. Write 0 in both the ones and tens place. And now multiply the number by the digit in the 100 place. 4 6 are 24, 2 carry, 4 1 are 4, 4 and 2 6, and 4 2 is 8. That is 86,400. Now come on next question, that is question number 4. 364 multiplied by 250. We have to solve this question. 364 question number 4. 364 multiplied by 250. Firstly, we have to multiply by 1s. 5 4 20, 0, 2 carry, 5 6 are 30, 32, 3 carry, 5 3 are 15, 3 18. Now multiply by the 10s. 1 there will be 0, 1 4s are 4, 1 6 are 6, and 1 3 are 3. And now multiply by the 100, 2 4 are 8, sorry. That is 100, so we have to place 0 in both the 1s and 10s place. 2 4 is 8 and 2 6 is 12, 1 carry, 2 3 is 6 and 1 7. 0, 2 4 6, 8 8 16, 68 and 6 22, 1 carry, 2 carry, 3 1 4, 4 2 6, 6 2 8 and 7. The answer is 78,200. And the next question, that is question number 4, is 429 multiplied 246. That is question number 4. 429 multiplied 246. So we can multiply here 429 multiply 246. Firstly, we have to multiply the ones. 6 9s are 54, 4 5 carry, 6 2s are 12, 12 and 5 is 17, 1 carry, 6 4s are 24, 25. Now multiply by the tens. 4 9s are 36, 6 3 carry, 4 2s are 8, 3 11, 1 carry, and 4 4s are 16 and 1 17. 2 9 are 18, 1 carry, 4 add up to that 7 6 13 1 carry 5 1 6 and 7 8 15 1 carry 2 1 3 7 10 10 5 15 1 carry 8 1 9 1 10. The answer is that is 1,05,534. 1,05,534. Okay. Now you have solved all the remaining questions of exercise 3.4. Thank you for watching the video.